Coach Niecy Nelson and the Mastodon women start their season hosting SIU Edwardsville. Nice game for Hannah Hess. She connects from downtown. Hess will lead Purdue Fort Wayne with 18 points. Riley Ott hoping for a big sophomore year. Ott dropping in a step back jumper. She adds 10 points. But the visiting Cougars stay in front. Michaela Kennard crashes the offensive boards and scores. And SIUE wins by a 66-50 final.